Three guys torture a rabbit while being naked in a bathtub. Man, what is going on with the world today? What's up, guys? My name is Dave Waffle, and welcome to I.O. So, what's your favorite animal sound? Let me know in the comments below. So, a video was posted recently online of a rabbit being tortured by three guys in a bathtub, and they were naked. Okay, that's a little bizarre. To be honest, I'm thinking that there might be something wrong with these kids. First of all, they're torturing a rabbit, and second of all, the three of them are naked in a bathtub together while torturing the thing. Sadists much? I don't know. So the rabbit belonged to Rebecca Atkins, who noticed that her rabbit was missing over the weekend. The rabbit was a white lion head rabbit by the name of Piercy, and it was stolen from the family's hutch in County Durham. So now, the family had no luck in finding the animal. As a matter of fact, they were reported only to the police that it was lost, quite possibly stolen. But the location of the animal came to light when Rebecca saw a video of these three guys torturing the animal on a social media site. Now, here's another bad thing about this story is the fact that the rabbit was a mother. It had 11 little bunnies as a litter. I mean, who kills a mother rabbit? This is just wrong. See, I find this disgusting, guys, because this is life we're talking about. Animal or not, nothing deserves to die for your entertainment. Come on, let's be honest. This isn't gladiator times where we're fighting for that sort of thing. I feel like we're human beings. We're supposed to look out for the smaller creatures on the planet. That is our role as the dominant species on this planet, who also have the ability to possess self-control. So here's the thing. If you guys are disgusted by these kids and what they did, I want to know how many of you are out there. So do me a favor and hit that like button right now. So now the three guys, their ages are 19, 20, and 17. All three of them have been arrested for theft and most definitely animal abuse. But what bothers me a lot about this story is there's three kids there. How come one of them didn't say, "Hey guys, this is a bad idea"? Who does that? And you know, guys, I think animal cruelty is absolutely wrong. But I understand that people need to kill an animal. Why? Because we need it for food. Or sometimes, it is to decrease the population because it becomes a threat. But here's the reason. We're called human beings for a reason. So when you kill something, shouldn't it be the most humane way possible? So this story actually reminds me of a video that was posted years ago that I saw when I was a kid. It was a photo of a US Marine that threw a dog off of a cliff. I don't know if you guys have seen that one. Fortunately, if you guys forgot about that one and did see it, the US Marine actually had disciplinary action and was relieved on dishonorable discharges. So I guess, I mean, when we're looking at these sort of people, it's perhaps that they have mental issues that we should really seriously address. But I want to know your thoughts, guys. What do you feel about this story? Let me know down there. You know I read them. So thanks for watching, guys. My name is Dave Waffle, and as I always say, keep it real, keep it classy, and keep being awesome out there in the real world. Woo!